Hello, what's going on guys? This is Farjana. In today's video, I will show you how you can add our Facebook Messenger chat option to our website. So in this tutorial, I will show you how you can add this kind of Facebook chat box to our website. And here I will show you when someone go to your web page and continue as guest or continue as Facebook profile and write something here. And now if I go to my Facebook account, and here we can see the message from this guest. And now if I reply hi, yes, and instantly visitors will get reply from me. Alright, so without any further ado, let's get started. So to add Facebook Messenger to this website, first I have to go to the Facebook page. So you have to create a Facebook page. I have already created several pages. So I'm going to pages, and for example, I'm going to one of my page, DV Hut. So if you don't have any Facebook page, you have to create a Facebook page first, then going to settings and going to messaging. And now if I scroll down, so here I can see add messenger to your website. So going to get started, and in the left side here is some default welcome message. So you can enable this welcome message, or here is some frequently asked question. So you can add some welcome message or frequently asked question as per your need, or you can make it off from here. For this time, I am just making it off. You can enable it later if you need this welcome messages. And if I scroll down, here is customize your chat plugin. So by default, it look like this. And from here, we can also change all these messages, like here, hi, how can I help you? So we can also change this text from here. And then here is guest chat option. So if someone don't have the Facebook account, so that case he can continue as guest account. And here is custom color. By default here is the blue color. We can add a custom color to match with our website. So for example, if I take any color, or here we can add any custom code. So for example, here I am taking this red color, and here is some more customization option. So I'm leaving with that. And here is another option, website domain. So from here we can add our domain name. So I'm going to copy this URL and going to paste it here and save it, and finally click on publish. So all my changes is saved. And then set up your chat plugin. Now I have to set up this chat plugin, so click on setup. And here language is English. Save and continue. I have added this domain already, then save and continue, and copy code. So I'm going to copy this code, and then I have to paste this code to my website. So for that, again I'm going to my website, and this website is built with Elementor. For example, if I want to add this chat plugin to this homepage and all over the website, so I have to put this code to our footer area. So for that, I'm going to edit footer option, and in footer area here we can add a new section, and here in the left side I'm searching for HTML, and I'm taking this element, and here I'm going to paste my code. And finally save changes. And now if I go to view page or going to the website, and now we can see our Facebook messengers is enabled here. So now if I click on login into messenger or continue as guest, so I have already logged my Facebook account. So this time I'm going with continue as guest. So from this page, I have already added some initial messages or question from this page. So these are showing here. But if you did not set anything from your page, you will see it blank. So for example, now if I type anything like, hi, I need help. And now if I check my Facebook page now, or go to my Facebook account, I can see here is a notification. So, hi, I need help. So, someone is sending message as guest. So, if I click here, so here is the message. Now, I'm going to reply. Hi, how can I help you? And now if I check the website, so you can see my message is showing in the website. Okay, and here one more thing. Here I show you how you can add this code to Elementor website. So if you don't have Elementor website and you have any other website, so that case you have to put the code to the common footer area or before closing the body tag from your theme options. So for example, if I copy the code again and if I go to the dashboard, so if this is not a Elementor website, that case I have to go to appearance and widgets area, and we can add this code to our footer area like footer bar section or any footer widgets. And here is custom HTML widgets, and then here we can put our code. Or for others theme, you will find this kind of options from theme settings option. So there you will find to add custom code like before body tag. So you can also put this code to that place. Alright, so here is all for today. If you think this tutorial adds some value to you, please give this video a big thumbs up. Otherwise, you may not find this kind of valuable tutorial next time. And if you are new here, like to see my more upcoming videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you and welcome to my next tutorial.